So today, welcome back to Den's Bike Adventure. Today in Millbrook, right now we're heading up a undisclosed trail. Haven't yet made it up that plunge. Oh, I still had a couple gears left. It's, as you can probably tell, it's undisclosed. Hasn't been completed yet. So I am still not fully recovered from my bronchitis yet. But needed to get out a little bit. So yesterday, I was out on this trail on the fat bike, and my video hadn't auto-turned. So I did the recording all upside down, which really sucked. I'm still working on the process and trying to get it uprighted, but I don't know if that's possible or even worth the effort. So today I'm out on the fluid. A beautiful area in here. A lot of deer signs if you're hiking through here. Even though the ground's partially froze, it's not froze down through it. And you can feel a lot of softness in the ground because this trail's not ready. I'm hoping they make this, open this trail up officially. And it'll be ready for fat bike season. Yeah. go. I have to play around that corner a little more. Find out best angle to climb on that. Came through to open this all up, limit it all up. A lot of fun. So we're at a spot here. It's got two different lines you can take. I personally like this line for now, because the other line has a drop. So yesterday, after I was done biking, I didn't put my GPS in my pocket like I thought I did. Must have been on the back of the truck, so I lost my Garmin 1040. So hoping someone turns it up, you know. In the Millbrook parking lot there, so usually most people are honest, but so today I'm just using the Garmin watch, which for accuracy it is not. Oh. a little bit of a what the fuck was I thinking crash. Whew. So yeah, we're heading up to the other end of the itch. We'll circle back down. Heard people walking, I'm hoping they went down backstage. Oh, a little soft through here. Got the top frost coming out. Feel that really pull the tires in. Like they went down backstage. A little turkey feather there on the ground. Down, trench down, here we go. tried a different route there. I went that route with the fat bike yesterday, and it worked well. Seemed to work well today too. What the sniff is going on here? Oh. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally my banana. He like home and me wanna go home. Slight tire slip out. Oh well. Tried. Yeah, I think my body's tired. We're gonna take this route back home. Where the sun's been hitting it. A little janky. Be surprised we don't get a slip out right here. Ooh, a little bit of ice. All right. I see the ponds. Half froze. Three quarters froze. Okay, how the heck do you get apples on top of the ice? Look like apples, I don't know.